But first, some breaking news. Police in Cicero are investigating a shooting that happened in the parking lot of an Aldi grocery store. Police say the shooting took place after officers broke up a flash mob of about 200 teens a block away in the parking lot of an AMC theater near 22nd in Cicero. You can see the heavy police response in this video from Citizen App. We're told one teenager was hurt in that shooting. No word on any arrest tonight.